It's Tina here for Total Rock Radio at Download 2014. It's Saturday afternoon, the sun is shining, we're feeling good, right?
Yes.
Definitely.
I'm joined by Artemis. Obviously talked to you guys loads over the past. Love you guys. How are you feeling? You're playing tomorrow, right?
Yeah, we are ready to rock. We can't wait to play, really.
Ready to rock. So, you know, what time are you playing tomorrow?
11:30 in the morning.
11:40, so...
Ready to rock at 11:40.
Yes. So you're not...
Even more than the standard.
It's a sort of a metal brunch. Breakfast and lunch.
Right, so, now obviously 11:40 is quite an early slot. Tonight, yeah, England play Italy. Who's going to win?
UK.
Wow. Yeah.
That's the reason why we don't give a fuck about football.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. All right. So you're not going to stay up drinking and watching the football then? You're going to be fast asleep, waiting in preparation for your set tomorrow?
Yeah.
Good Italian boys.
After the show.
Yeah. We start drinking until like...
the end of the day.
Tuesday.
But next Tuesday, I mean.
Next year, next download. Yeah. You're just going to drink through until your next set of download, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Not such a bad thing. How's it feel to be playing then tomorrow? Are you a bit nervous?
No.
Excited, which is different because it's a good one. And even because we never played here electric set, we played the acoustic one. But this is our first time with a full power set, so we are excited.
Artemis, you know, yeah. That's the yeah. thing.
So no Fartemis this time.
But that was good. That was
very good. Yeah. If you don't know, check out Fartemis. Yeah. And they do some very good pop covers in a metal style. It's very, very good fun. So what have you guys been up to recently?
Oh, yeah. We got a brand new album out, which is called Life From Hell.
Show it.
Yeah. We recorded that at Ardochel in Wales last November. And we're really proud of it because it's exactly what we are. So this is a true product, you know.
And that's the real deal. Yeah. You know, that's 100%.
Yeah. That feels like it's come right from your heart then. So go and get yourself a copy. Where can people get it?
Yes. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Get it.
Where do they get
do it.
Buy it.
Exactly.
Where can people buy it?
Amazon and iTunes. Whatever, you know, iTunes and you know, all digital and all the other play.com and whatever.
And
you know,
house.
Your house. Yeah. Everyone keeps referencing their house. Here's a question. So I was talking to another band earlier that would be willing to play someone's kitchen for a bowl of Cocoa Pops. What would it take for you to play a gig in someone's kitchen?
Probably beers and beers.
Beers, any particular type?
Oh, no, like Weizen a lot, you know.
There you go, so just get some beers, invite Artemis around, they'll play your kitchen as well.
But with beers, you got only the drummer, so you need something else, probably.
So what's obviously, other than drinking lots of beer after you've finished your set, what's next after download?
Oh, we're going to play Wacken Festival. Yeah. We're going to play Wacken in Germany.
That's kind of like a dream, right? Download and Wacken.
Yeah, they same year. Amazing.
In the middle, we will be in Austria with Airborne, supporting Airborne.
Opening for Airborne.
It will be a busy summer, luckily.
Busy summer and a happy summer, right?
Now we're going to play also with Michelangelo Radio, the guitarist from US. You know,
Italy.
He is amazing. We're going to play in Italy, some shows. So it's going to be busy, you know, a busy summer as well as... You know, we're writing some new songs for the new album coming out, you know, next year. So, you know, just gathering ideas in between the gigs, you know what I mean? You know,
it's... Do you find that when you're on tour and when you live in experiences like this that you get far more inspiration for new music?
Yeah, a lot, because you see so many bands live on stage. You learn a lot from how they move, how they play. You get inspiration for new ideas. Oh, that kind of riff, we never used that. Let's try something. Maybe it's not working for you, but maybe yes. So we experiment a lot after the festivals and tours.
It's inspiring also to see like different places from your usual thing. You know what I mean? It gives you like more ideas. It'll get to know new people. It's very inspiring. You know, like we like to be in the middle, you know, always, you know, between the people, you know, like talk to people, and you always discover something new, and you know, it's just kept capturing the moments, you know. Sometimes, you know, that when you're on the road, and that gives you some good inspiration.
Fabulous. Well, inspiration is great. You've I think you need to just build on that. I love you guys. I've obviously supported you for a long time, and I hope that that build just keeps building, because you've got a fantastic summer, haven't you? So, but before I let you go, for anyone that's not heard Artemis before, sum it up in a nutshell as why people should listen to you.
Oh, firstly, because we play our ass off. You know, like we play like what we play is what we really mean. What we play and what we sing. You know what I mean? Like it's nothing made on a table. It's just coming from the heart. From the heart. You know what I mean? And as true metal fans, we enjoy a lot playing for the people, new people, and the fans as well. That's basically why, you know, they should check out, because we're a true band, you know, we are four brothers, just, you know, making cool music, try to make the best we can, you know.
It doesn't get much better than that, right?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.